When you grow up one day, Bobby, you will, and then you'll know. You'll know what I know. And I remember what I didn't know about that oat milk. So naive.
I know all the world is rice milk. Oh.
We all do, though. I'm talking about oat milk. I'm talking about the various milk substitutes. Why am I talking about various milk substitutes? Because in this room, in this crowd, we don't judge you by the milk you know. We don't judge you by what you put in your coffee. We don't judge you if you don't put anything in your coffee. If you mix your coffee and your tea together and you call it yummy, hey, you know what? Let your freak flag fly. Because I don't care what kind of milk you reach for. Be it dairy, be it goat, be it some other animal that has tiny little teeth that can be milked. The list is too long for me to lay out for these fine people, Bobby. I can't stand here and waste your time by listing out all the milk-producing teen animals. We'll do that to you. Because you've got semi-famous people. Micro-fame is alive and well in this auditorium that we celebrate.
Supernatural.